We all create a certain drama around our lives and we live with that drama for the rest of our lives. You have to break that drama and understand what human existence, all the thoughts, all the fears in your mind, all the apprehensions, all the anxieties are your own psychological drama. We call it the theater of the absurd. It's your own theater. You have created it for yourself. To go forward, you'll have to first break. When we are so full of ourselves, God is sending gifts every single day. The universe wants to give you so much. But first, the problem today, majority of the people, there is an epidemic of the I, me and myself syndrome. I, me, myself, my family, my people, my relatives, my dog, my family. It is an epidemic. But the moment you offload yourself and you become empty inside, everything that the universe wants to give you, you can absorb. But if your hands are full with I, me and myself, can you take anything more? You can't. So the first thing is, offload yourself. We are so full of ourselves these days. Every second person I see is so full of himself. He just cannot absorb anything new because he is so full of himself. Now, if you want to absorb anything new, you have to first empty yourself. Offload the I, offload the me, offload the myself. Then see how the universe transforms itself for you. It's giving every lot of things every single day. But you should be there to accept it. You should be there to receive it. We are not there to receive it. That is the problem.